Can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But you can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cup back when we get to it. No way. Is that... Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one. That was... something.
Oh, hey. Remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting... bigger. Like... faster than normal bigger.
Yeah. I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
Gonna kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
She'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Destiny ever do for anybody? Is it your mom's destiny to serve alone? Is it your father's destiny to marry that absolute fool?
My mother.
Your mother! Your father broke my heart! Couldn't see it's not about destiny or prophecies or Ragnarok. It's about making it from one awful day.
And that's worth it to you? Hiding in these woods, trying to forget how miserable you are?
You know what makes me miserable? That this cauldron's effects are only temporary.
Please, I'm trying to help you.
I don't want your help. Now get out of here before the last vestiges of my patience.
I won't give up on you.
Oh, good! Ah.
You draw the prey.
Loki!
Loki! Get out of my house!
Through here, follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You stay hidden with your paintings, girl. Here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
Yeah! You'll do well in Odin's stable.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pup, you'll forget all about your old wife.
Shut up!
Springandi Kambur, why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Spring granddaughter, don't force me to hurt you!
Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here? No! Get away!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Bane! You will not touch my cauldron! Spring gun! Clown!
Thunderbolt! Hit the cauldron!
Get away from me!
Stay soon!
Angrboda, watch out! Get off the counter!
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? lost.
You wanna walk?
This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well, then, that's 2 out of 3.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying!
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Well, come on. You're not getting tired now, are you? I don't think so. Whoa! You really gonna let me beat you again?
You rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. You think I'm being stupid?
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laofei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father, you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.